Happy Pride!
But this particular year, doing this on the anniversary, the 50th anniversary of Stonewall.
It must be amazing to think how far our society has come since then, but we still have a heck of a lot of work to do.
We are making sure that all of our programs and services and everything we do are open and welcoming to LGBT older adults.
I want to say thank you for the work you've done for our communities. Thank you for the struggle that you've been a part of.
Thank you for going this journey with me.
That the city of Boston, your elected officials stand behind you, are proud of you, and love you, and will always be in your corner. Happy Pride to everyone in this room today.